I, Michael Kaiyuan Liang, take you, Lily Li Wenqin, to be my legal wife, my lover, my companion, and my friend. I will be your ally in conflict, your comrade in adventure, your teacher and your student, your partner in parenthood, and your biggest supporter. What I possess in the world, I give to you. I will hold you and comfort you, encourage and cherish you, protect and shelter you for all the days of my life. As you have given me your hands to hold, so I give you my life to keep.
Michael, you may now kiss your
I'm feeling good. I'm feeling good.
Slow. Welcome to the Bridal House. Today there are 5 challenges you have to complete before you are allowed to enter. I hope you guys are ready.
You and me, we're getting it. Feeling good, just like it should. I'm feeling good, just like I knew it would. I'm feeling good. Can't get you off my mind.
I see. only 22, fresh out of university, and let's just say I did not have a clue of the road ahead of me. But one thing that I did know at the time was that I could see a future together with you. So I packed and unpacked my bags and stayed in Wellington to build a life with you. In the past 4 years, you have become my best friend, my biggest achievement, and my biggest blessing. I, Lily Chin, take you, Michael Liang, to be my lawful husband, for richer or for poorer. I promise to budget with you and not to spend all my money on Chanel. I promise to be your biggest fan and your partner in crime. I promise to reasonably support your various activities. I will try to be understanding and to trust in you completely. In sickness and in health, I promise to dream with you, celebrate with you, walk beside you through whatever our lives may bring. Until death do us part. I love you and I cannot wait to start the next part of our journey together.
Extremely grateful to have you in my life. You're the best thing that has happened to me, and I'm so lucky to be able to spend the rest of my life with you.